for it either. All right, I go by the stage name Frozen Lake 121. This year for Art's birthday, I've been partnered with an artist from Spain. His real name is Matt, but he goes by the other names of Soundreamer, Reverie, Sonic Core, and Leth. Super prolific guy. There's a lot of stuff, tons of stuff on Bandcamp. If you want info on those names, just talk to me afterwards. So, the title of the piece we worked on, I kind of titled Polyphony. But the title of the set, because it's a bit improvised, I'm going to call it kind of ramshackle, in so much as it's about a woman. I might as well be singing the blues up here. It's about a woman with whom things fell apart, my own fault, my own personal insecurities and patterns of just letting things slip out of my fingers.
You're a human.
That's true. And case in point, this piece almost fell into that same pattern. I came very close to just pulling the plug on everything. But rather than doing that, I thought I'd just let it all out on stage. That's where I'm wearing my scrubs here, because I'm going to let my heart explode here. Yeah. So, thank you very much. Enjoy.